of its founders.
We have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order, a world where the rule of law, not the law of the jungle, governs the conduct of nations. When we are successful, and we will be, we have a real chance at this new world order, an order in which a credible United Nations can use its peacekeeping role to fulfill the promise and vision of the UN's founders.
Illuminati, a secret society do exist. Illuminati, Illuminati, a secret society do exist. Illuminati, society do exist. Illuminati,
let me explain the new world order. Governments and corporations need people like you and me. We are samurai, the keyboard cowboys, and all those other people out there who have no idea what's going on are the cattle. Moo. I need your help. You need my help. Let me help you earn your spurs. Think about it. Enjoy the laptop. Cool. Tell me where the disc is.
There is a chance for the President of the United States to use this disaster to carry out what his father, a phrase his father used, I think, only once, and hasn't been used since, and that is a new world order.